Well, watch what happens when putting out a car fire goes from bad to worse. Car on fire as it runs down the hill in a residential neighborhood. Well, somebody obviously didn't put that car in park, but who wouldn't? Because the car was on fire. Well, that runaway car flew down the hill, still on fire. Luckily, it was stopped by that guardrail. Fire crews in Norway eventually put that thing out. Wow. Well, what really happened?